Let me tell you a story. One beautiful morning, I woke up ready to have some fun with my friends. It felt just like any other sunny morning in Miradero. Little did I know, it would turn out to be a very extra special day. I was so excited to see what was inside my mom's box, I decided to finish my chores as fast as possible. Morning, Spirit. Ready for a ride? Looks like this is the right path. Giddy up, Spirit! Closer. Dad. Hey, Dad. Look what I just found at the stable. Box? I was expecting to find old circus flyers, maybe a photo of my mom and Aculeus, or postcards from the places that she's performed in. What I did not expect to find was a genuine, honest-to-goodness treasure map. My mom had a hidden treasure map among her things. What could it lead to? Maybe the treasure was neat stuff she had collected when she traveled with the circus. I knew she had visited many places. I wish I could have asked her about them. I had so many questions for her. Maybe the treasure had the answers to some of them. Who knew? Whatever it was, the first thing I had to do was tell Pru and Abigail about the map. Spirit. How you doing, Abigail? Hey, Abigail. Morning, Boomerang. Giddy up, Spirit! Giddy up, Spirit! Pru, wait till you see what we've got. Thank you. I did it. Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit. Getting closer. Hey, Dad. Let's go, Spirit! I think I'm getting closer. Let's go, Spirit! Hey, Dad. Spirit. Yeehaw! Let's go, Spirit. I think I'm getting closer. Spirit, I think I'm getting closer. All right, I did it. Cora? Picture came out perfect. Hello, Aunt Cora. Closer. I was so excited that we were finally on our way. I started thinking about my mom and why she would have made the map in the first place. Whatever the treasure was, it must be something really important if she had hidden it that well. I was sure that whatever we were gonna find, it would be very special. Maybe I'd get to find out something about my mom I never knew. Going on this adventure was like getting to know her a little bit better. Spirit and I would be riding on the same path that she and Aculeus had been on before. I felt a little happy and a little sad at the same time thinking about that. And then I looked at Pru and Abigail. And I realized that whatever happened, or whatever was at the end of the trail, I was really glad my friends were coming with me. Thank you. Spirit. Yay! We finally made it. Giddy up, spirit! I think I'm getting closer. Giddy up, spirit! Giddy up, spirit! Hey, Pru! Giddy up, spirit! Looks like this is the right path. Giddy up, spirit! How's it going, Pru? Let's go, spirit! Looks like this is the right path. Yeehaw! Let's go, spirit! Thank you. Spirit. Up, spirit. Looks like this is the right path. Yeehaw! Let's go, spirit. Spirit. I think I'm getting closer. Looks like this is the right path. How you doing, Abigail? Giddy up, Spirit!
I did it!